It's going to be Braylon McMillan. The ball's already on the south end of the field, but Chido had a chance to score, but the ball is back on the back to midfield. And then the ball is further by konihata player. The ball is on about the midfield of the stickball field. Konihata player gets it out and is running toward his goal. Takes a shot. No good. There's a good hit by one of the players. The ball is way up and is knocked back by one of the defensive players. A shot is taken and scored.